I can give you over 40,000 reasons why I know that sun isn't real. I know it because the emitter's Rayleigh effect is disproportionate to its suggested size. I know it because its stellar size.
The Didact used this composer to create the Prometheans from ancient humans. If he wants to finish the job, he'll have to find it first.
Our best bet to stop him is keep him firmly on Requiem.
Let's hope Lasky didn't skimp on that pelican.
Master Chief!
We're sorry. Non-essential reporting systems are offline during departure prep. Recreational information and war game standings will return after Infinity is away.
Need a help, sir.
Master Chief, sir. Leave some for us, Chief.
Watch your back out there.
Infinity's going to leave Requiem any minute. We've got to go. Initiating pre-flight diagnostics. Forward autocannon, check. Lateral rail turrets, check. Main thrusters, check. Auxiliary boosters, check. All right. Keying engine. It may be a while before we find another ride home. You know that, right?
It'll be okay.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD. They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses. slight complication. There are millions of transmissions passing through this structure, not simply the ones controlling the movement through the satellite shield.
Can you isolate the satellite communications?
Not quickly, and shutting them all down's not an option. But destroying the system's attenuators should flood the network. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on their way back to Earth, they could overload the attenuators remotely.
We'll handle it.
That's hardly the point. The attenuators are housed in Faraday enclosures. I bet there's a release around here somewhere. Okay, the structure contains three central attenuators. Sever those connections and we should be good. second attenuator. Up ahead. The increased signal traffic is almost entirely blocking out the satellite communications. Only one more target left. Great. The increased signal traffic is almost entirely blocking out the satellite communications. Only one more target left. That's it. Transmission buffers are overflowing. Get us to the second tower.
The others scattered like embers over sand. And yet the librarian's champion is unmoved.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The mantle of responsibility for the galaxy shelters all human. But only the Forerunners are its masters.
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything.
He's there. Keep trying.
Traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult. This node's different than the previous tower. The source of the tower communications is a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. It looks like the carrier wave generator is located at the far end of this chamber. Find us a way across. This gondola should do the trick. Look for its activation switch. Out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator. Covenant! The Didact's given them control of the system override. You're going to have to wrestle for it. The controls are up there.
Where?
Right, sorry. Waypoint! We're in business. Back to the gondola.
Thank you.
Okay, start us back up. The gondola controls again.
Cortana, are you hearing him?
No. Didact?
Thank you.
is on top of that platform. The carrier wave generator's on top of that platform. You only have to enter the field to trigger the EMP. All transmissions between the towers and the satellite have ceased.
You are a fool. Even now, your kind tinkers with the Composer in the shadow of the Third Ring. Children in fire who disregard the welfare of the galaxy.
Your sad fate and retain your nobility.
I am already beyond you.
He knows what we're trying to do. If we try to get too close to that ship, we're dead.
I have an idea. Head for that waypoint. We keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
The tower!
a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday.
Thank you.
Quick, let me at the spire controls. Tapping into the spire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them!
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me!
Chief.
His ship's online. Chief, they're leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didac ship.
Wait, across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didac ship. We're only going to have one shot at this. Okay?
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Cortana?
Still here.
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates for Requiem.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself. Into the console.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it my name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana!
I'm your greatest achievement, you detect-
Hold up! Now!
just can't stop them. It's like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
God. When your signal cut off,
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you. What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
Nice timing.
The harbor master controls can erect a barricade over the bay,
but we'll have to locate them.
Dr. Tilson, Phase 7 is secure, and we're moving toward your position now.
Really? That's incredible! Thank you!
Fire station cops! We need backup!
Hunters!
Cortana, door controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
I desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back? You don't think you can remove... It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months, and the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here. Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
What for?
If we can't move the Composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the Composer, you won't have much time.
Make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely. Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Next time. What was that?
The Covenant. The Covenant shot down the first evac shuttle.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
Orders are to keep the Covenant away from the artifact. No ifs, ands, or buts.
Cycle on the chromatics data, but in the event it doesn't go through, I'm going to store a whole load of the same number.
I thought you were the Mantis expert.
The Watch Commander said he was sending someone down.
Over here, sir.
Officer, seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
Your singular valor will be...
Officer, seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
once your composition has been completed.
The power loss triggered an automatic lockdown. Look for a service tunnel. That's the last of them. Let's go.
Thank you.
The battle net's directing all troops to our position. The battle net's directing all troops to our position.
Thank you.
Zydak shouldn't misplace his things. That's the main defense console. My intervention is the prerequisite for success.
Why should we save them?
Insert me into the defense grid.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now. Meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
Hold me, Chief!
Chief, if we pull this off and actually get back to...
I won't say anything.
Thank you.
Dr. Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's not ready yet.
Ready or not, I need it now.
Another wave!
Thank you.
Dr. Tilson, where's the warhead? Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her. Havoc mines will be in one of the cargo bays. Start us up.
Cortana, see if you can raise Tilson. Get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the Composer. Only focus on finding me Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay, female, 51 years of age. Doctor of Archaeology. Pegasi Institute. Gutter! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the Composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Jeez! It's...
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didacts are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the Composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
You have not been composed. Such inoculation should not have been possible.
Locking onto his transmission. He's at the Composer. We can take them both out at once.
Infinity. Captain Del Rio, do you read?
Chief, it's Lasky.
Affirmative, sir. Where's the captain?
Recon didn't take too kindly to his abandoning you on Requiem. I'm afraid I'll have to do.
The Didax got the Composer. We're in a broadsword carrying a Havoc-grade payload. On approach to delivery.
Let's see if we can grease the wheels for you. All ships, prepare to engage.
All your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief.
Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleetcom. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
Dad just closed off our entrance to the Composer.
We could try punching a hole in that hull plating, but Infinity won't be able to get a clear shot with all that frag.
We'll take care of the guns.
Solution. We promised to get the Chief inside that ship, and I'm not about to let
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out! I don't think this is going to end well!
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
Chief, I'm supposed to know what to do, but...
We'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.